How to make a post private on WordPress. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cube Blog. And if you're looking to make your post private on WordPress, this video is for you. We go over step by step on how to make a post private on WordPress. Whether you want to make an existing post private or looking to create a new private post, this video will be perfect for you. The same steps apply if you want to make a page private on WordPress. I provide a link to the blog post below in the description if you want to check it out. Let's get started. Why make a post private on WordPress? There are a few common reasons for why you would want to make a post private on WordPress. One of the most popular reasons is you don't want your post to be visible to the public at the beginning stages of making the post. If this is so, you find yourself wanting to edit the post and get it completed before you make it public for others. Another common reason is being unhappy with an already published post. Lastly, you might want the post to only be visible to you or others of the site. Let's get started with the steps on how to make a post private on WordPress. To make a post or a page private, you need to open the post or page that you want to be made private. Head on over to your WordPress dashboard. Hover over Post if you want to make your post private on WordPress. Hover over Pages if you want to make your pages private. Select All Posts if you want to make an existing post private. If you are looking to create a new private post, you want to select Add New. To make an existing post private, select the post that you want to make private. You will now be where you can make edits to your post. If you selected Add New in the above step, you were automatically taken to a post edit page. Towards the top right of the page, you will see visibility and see that it says public. Click the edit link. Select private and click OK. Your post is now private and not public. Select the update button to save the changes. To change the post back to public, click the edit link next to visibility private. Select public and click OK. Select update to save the changes. That's all there is to it. That's how to make a post private on WordPress. Thanks for watching. This is how to make a post private on WordPress. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We would love to hear from you.